wish I got you. I couldn't ask for anything better. When we're together. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is Friday, August 26th, and as you can see from the title of the video, I'm bringing you another haul. Now, I went to Ross because I wanted to find something specific, but I really didn't find what I was looking for, but I found a bunch of other goodies, so of course I had to buy them and bring them, and it was enough to really want to share them with you and just show you all the goodies that I found, at least things that I like, and hopefully you like them too, and now you'll know where to get them and how much they were and all that good stuff. So let's get started, because you know how your girl tends to talk. Now, I'm sorry if I look shiny. It is hot in this living room, but if I put on the fan, then you won't be able to hear me clearly. So I'm sacrificing air. So I put it on right before I turned on the camera to get as much air as I could. But while I'm doing the video, I had to shut it off so you guys could hear me clear. So that's why I am sweating. I am also exhausted. I've had a long day. I had to run quite a few errands. And so I'm physically exhausted, but I'm also mentally and emotionally exhausted. My brother passed away yesterday, and I don't want to get too much into it. I'm going to do a whole separate video and let you guys know what happened and what all unfolds. My heart is so broken, I can't even tell you. You probably won't be able to tell, because I'm pulling every bit of strength that I can pull from my mind and body to do this video. And only because I bought them at the store and I want to put them away, but I do want to show you what I got. So in case there's anything that you've been thinking about getting and you see it in here, now you know where to get it and how much it is. Or if you haven't thought about something, but you're like, oh my God, I'd like to have that. That's why I do these hauls and stuff, is to kind of do that homework for you and also share my happiness with the things that I find that I really need or really just want, or just that retail therapy that we all can use. But I am pulling strength. I am extremely, extremely heartbroken. This is my first sibling that I have lost. He is not the oldest sibling. He's two brothers before me. So it is boy, girl, boy, girl, boy, which is him, boy, and then me. I'm the baby. We were pretty close. So I am completely and utterly heartbroken. I am sad beyond measure. And that's it. I haven't even gotten to the viewing or the funeral yet. So I've been crying so much. I've lost so much sleep. So that's why my eyes are probably red. As you can see them, they have been burning. They have been swollen. I had to be icing them in, icing my head, because my head has been just hurting so bad from the crying and stuff. But somehow it's weird, but this kind of makes me distract a little bit. So I'm kind of glad that I have these things to share with you and do these hauls, because it gives me, if anything, a few minutes of distraction from the crying, from the hurting, from the thinking. I feel like I can't even breathe sometimes. But just bear with me. This really helps me to distract, even if it's just for a few minutes. So let me go ahead and share this with you, and I'll keep you informed on what happens. You know, it's not the story you want to share with everybody, but he meant everything to me. So I'm going to put a picture here of me and him together, just at least one, and then I'll probably do a separate video letting you know how I'm doing, you know, how the funeral was, and you know, was it all that he wished? And of course, I know his wife and his children are gonna, you know, fulfill his wishes, and how everything went and how I'm doing and how my family is doing and stuff like this. Like I said, this is the first sibling I lost. The last time I've cried and was so heartbroken like this was when my mom died 24 years ago, and then my dad died 27 years ago. So those are the last two times that I have been so heartbroken and cried like I have. And so, you know, we all knew that this would be our reality one day. We all knew we were getting old, that this would certainly be our reality, but we just didn't think it would happen today or yesterday per se. So it's hard. And, you know, you always think the oldest goes first, but that's not how life is. You just never know when our Lord and Savior needs us. And so my only consolement is that my mom finally is not alone. She'll have her son with her. I'm sure she wouldn't have wanted this for him, but only her and God know why.
But she has her son with her. And so, and he was very loving and sweet like my mom. Me and him really took on my mother's personalities a lot. And so, yeah. Anyway, I got to stop, you know, just trying to let you know why I look so not so peppy and it's great. Anyway, there's my 5 minutes tops. I always say I'm going to only talk no more than 5 minutes. So one of the things I found, and I'm going to show you here, it's not in the bag because I didn't want them to break by being smashed in the bag. This is the bag, by the way. Ugh, it's heavy. Got a lot of stuff, of course. Gloss is where I went. But I left these out because I didn't want them to break, and they're these glasses. I have a collection of shades. My eyes are really sensitive, but I've never been diagnosed with allergies, but I really need to let the doctor know once and for all. I've been having this situation for years and years and years. I can't be in the sun without shades. I can't. And sometimes when it's not even sun, if it's just really bright outside, even if it's cloudy, or if I enter a place that's sunny, I'm going towards the air conditioner, my eyes get really red and they water. And once they start watering, I can't stop it. So I always have to make sure I have glasses. So that's why I always have a pair in the glove compartment, a pair in my purse, a pair somewhere so that if I forget, I have them. One time I forgot and I actually had to go to the store and buy a pair because, oh my God. And then another time I forgot them. I laid them down on my mother's tombstone, forgot them. So my husband had to go to a store across the street. It was a Dollar Tree, but I don't care. Just needed to be some shades. So I really have to have shades. I have a nice collection of them. I think I have a total now of probably 10. This would probably make 11. But I've been really missing my very favorite ones have just broken. They were my favorite. I can't find anyone like those or any more of those. And I'm so sad because they were my favorite. I really liked them. I always like to have a black pair. I have a tinted black one and I have your brown, pink, gray, a mix of red and green, which I had on earlier today. But I always like to have a straight up black pair. And so they haven't had a, they used to have great options in Ross. A ton of them. And I used to always get my glasses from there. But lately, I built up my collection by getting them from Amazon. So while I was there, I thought, let me get a good pair of glasses because I need it. And, you know, you wear black. Well, at least we do when we go to a funeral. And so I wanted a good, nice black pair for the viewing and the funeral. And so these were the only ones I found. They're a little dirty from my fingerprints there. But I love the shape. This is one of my favorite shapes. It has a little bit of like leopard on the side, but most of it's black. These were, oh my God, I have to wear my reading glasses. $6.99. You can barely see it right there. I don't know if you can see it. $6.99. Anyway, you can barely see it. But yeah, I got these from Ross and they're Bob Mackie ones. The good thing about Ross is they have a lot of designer glasses. They have Jessica Simpson, Nicole Miller, Steve Madden's, Guess, you name them, they have it. So I was glad to at least find one pair. They didn't have much there, and I tried on a ton, and they were either loose or not the right color or just not the right tint. And so I was glad that at least I was able to find these. I'm going to wear those for the funeral. Another thing that I found, and I featured this in another haul. I don't think I've edited and uploaded that haul yet. I don't remember because I'm backed up again in my videos. I said I wouldn't do that again, but I am backed up. And so I'm trying to edit them and get them out on the channel as soon as possible. So I don't remember, but I featured this in a haul. This is a palette holder. And as you know, I have an entire vanity dresser for my makeup. And I think it's six drawers, all full of makeup. It's exclusive for my makeup collection. And I had one of these already. And then Ross, this is another thing. Ross would have a lot of different acrylic organizers, a whole section of it. Then when I went last time, I was only able to find one of these, making it my second one. And I was hoping so much that when I went the next time, they would have it. Sure enough, they had two today. And so I just bought them because they're not going to be there the next time I go. They can hold up to 8 palettes at least. But if you have those really skinny palettes, you can get 16, 2 in each slot. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 slots. So you're at least going to get 8 palettes in here. If you have the square small ones, You, again, you could get 16 because you could put one here, two in each slot. If you have a really skinny, long palette, you could fit two in each slot, giving you at least 8 to 16 palettes. And so I love this. And it's only $9.99. I saw these, over there, $9.99. I saw these on Amazon, and this is expensive. It's like $16.99 and above on Amazon. I'm like, absolutely not. I will wait till Ross have them again. I hope that their acrylic organizers they become a big selection as they used to have for years. Now they had a little bit more than my last visit, but not as much as they used to. So they only had two of these, and I bought both of them because you never know when they're going to have them again or if they're going to have them again at all. So I bought two of them. Like you saw, they're each $9.99. You can see it there. So I'm going to, I have my palettes and two of these already in my vanity dresser, but the rest of my palettes are just standing up. And so, and they're standing up because it's full. The drawers are full. But if I ever didn't have it full, they would kind of lean over. So this is good to have because it keeps it organized and it keeps it straight up. So I love these. If you have a makeup collection, big or small, and you have palettes, that's your thing, this is the way to go. Get them at Ross or maybe TJ Maxx, or if you have a Marshalls. We don't have one in our town. We have to go an hour away to go to a TJ Maxx or Marshalls. They sometimes carry these type of organizers too. So the next thing I got were these highlighters. I've been building up my collection of pens and markers and stuff like that. As you know, if you've been watching my channel, I wanted to really be more organized than ever before. I've always been a focused and an organized person to the T. But this year I wanted to go and get all my options, all my accessories, a new desk to really, because I was never before into a desk. I just would write on the nearest table, but I was always organized and focused. But I really wanted to get a new desk and build it up, have all the accessories and all the options. And part of that is having organizers when I'm doing documentation, whether it's for medical insurance, my job from the state, whatever. I had different kinds of pens. I have fine point pens, the regular pens, colorful pens, gel markers, regular markers, graphic markers, you name them, I have them. But, and I have this like star-shaped thing that is a highlighter and it has all different color highlighters, but I needed to buy way much better highlighters. And I like this because they're the click. You can click it and it does the highlighting for you and has all the highlighting colors as possible. It's 8 markers, retractable highlighters. So I definitely need to invest in a good package of highlighters to have all my options available. This was only $3.99. This is in the section where is my favorite section, where it has all my journals, my devotionals, any pen or artwork or scissors or desk accessories or anything like that to keep you like really organized and very professional. That's the aisle to go to. I always have to check that aisle before I leave. So $3.99 at Ross. The next thing I got was another charger. If you've been watching my channel, you know that I love to have more than one of everything. If I could at least have 3 or more of everything, that's like my favorite number. 3 or more. So if that's possible, I always like to have it. So I have several chargers of each kind. I have several type C's, several type Androids, a ton of Androids, and a lot of iPhone chargers because I have an iPhone phone. I have an iPad. I also have a Samsung Galaxy pad, so I have to have Android. And some power packs are type C, some are Android, some are both. So, and a lot of things that I notice when I'm buying electronics, they're coming with the type C now. So I just like to make sure I have several of each type of charger. Like I said, type C, Android, or iPhone. I like to have the outlet chargers, the car chargers, all kinds of chargers. So I wanted to buy another one because I have 2 10-foot ones. I have a few 3-foot ones, some 6-foot ones, but I saw this one. Not only is it my favorite color, I call this a shimmery antique rose color, but it's 4 feet. I've never seen 4 feet. I've seen 3 feet, 6 feet, 10 feet, but I've never seen 4 feet, and that's pretty good because I'm here. I got the fold-out table right next to the recliner here, and so when I'm in the living room, I depend on my power pack because I'm not sitting close to an outlet to charge, and so, but I don't want this really long cord like now. It's dragging this is a 10 feet one. It's dragging. I want something not too short, not too big, but in between, and the 4 feet is perfect. This one is $7.99. Let's see if you guys can see that. If it's focusing. $7.99, so not too bad. This is an iPhone charger, of course. I hope that this living room with my LED light, it's having good lighting because it is getting dark in here. It's nighttime. It's about 8:03. So another thing I got, I just ordered one from Amazon, a really, really nice one for my car. We have three cars. My husband has his car. This is supposed to be my car, but it actually turned into a family car. I'm going to be buying in the next couple of months a personal car for me, because I want to leave this car nice and good, so when we go on vacations or we go out of town, we have a nice new car, dependable to go on. And I just want to get a car for me. It doesn't have to be new. I just want a used car. Just that it's nice and it runs well, just like my husband has. And we also have a Yukon truck, so when we need to move stuff or whatever, we also use that one. But so we needed one for the Yukon whenever we go, because my husband has one in his car, and I just bought a nice one for the family car. So I got one for the Yukon. If we drive it, the next time we drive it, or it can be for when I get the other new car, or if not, I'll just buy another one. But I saw this one, they are really expensive on, not really expensive, but they're more pricey than on Ross. This was $6.99. And Amazon, they're like, the cheapest I've seen is $13.99. But most of them are in the 20s and 30s. And so I'm like, God, they have all kinds at Ross. I just need to get my butt up, go to Ross, and get a few. I actually should have got like two or three of them just to have on hand in case we need them. Like I said, I want to get another car just for me. And when I say just for me, it's so I can decorate it, you know, make it blingy, shimmery, you know, personalize it to me and have that car so that the new car can be for those nice outings in town, or if we're going out of town on vacation, we can depend on that one and leave the other cars for, you know, going to the doctors and running errands and going shopping and all that good stuff. So I just bought this extra one, so we'll see if we'll put it in the Yukon. If my husband ever drives a Yukon, which he switches on and off, I want him to put this in his car, you know, just to make, because he takes photos and videos of beautiful scenery. And so he has like a secure place that he keeps it stand up, but I don't want it to fall down and him automatically want to go grab it. I don't want that. So I want to make sure there's one in every car. So I got this one. I thought it was really, really pretty. Like I said, it's $6.99, not bad at all. I'm probably going to go back and get a couple of more just to have in storage, just in case we need extras. Another thing that I just got, and let me tell you, I have a bunch of earphones. I don't like the big bulky earphones that go like this, like earmuffs. I try it and I just cannot adapt. I want to adapt so bad because it looks so good on people. And it probably keeps your ears nice and warm in the wintertime. But I don't know. I just can't do it. I think they're just too bulky, and I feel claustrophobic because I'm very claustrophobic, and I think it's like too much for me. Maybe one day I'll get used to it, but I've tried it. So I like the earbuds. It could be either ones that go, the short ones that go around your neck, but then go in your ear. It could be the one in your ear and has a little clip around your ear, or it could be just the ones that just go straight in your ear. I have all kinds of these, all kinds. My favorite are my Juicy Couture ones. I have all kinds of beautiful sets, you know, with cases like this and stuff. So, but you can never have enough. And my daughter noticed this one and she goes, Mom, you should get this. It's called Juiced. And it says it's a built-in power bank. So it not only charges your it charges your phone. So you connect the charger to your phone. So as it's charging the earbuds, it's charging your phone. I've never seen that. This is the first time I've seen it. I love it. That's perfect. So I'll just add it to my collection with all the rest of them. It says True Wireless Earbuds from iJoy Juice. True Wireless Earbuds. As you can see, charging your phone at the same time as charging the earbuds. Nice case. It's white on the outside. I'm pretty sure it's white case on the inside. I always go to purple and pink, but that's okay. I'll take it because I've never seen this before. Let me see what it says over here that it offers. It says battery life displayed, so you know how much battery you have left. Up to 5 hours of playtime, which is great. Case provides 3 charges. That's great. Hands-free calls. You can also call with this. Siri and Android voice assistant compatible Bluetooth built-in power bank 1200 megahertz. That is the ultimate of the earbuds. I'm so glad my daughter saw this and let me know, because she knows how much I love earbuds, and she just knows how much I'm into all my accessories, chargers, earbuds, power packs, power stations, all that stuff. She knows I'm into all that, and I like to have as much as possible of each one, so in case one dies, I have one right there, and I don't have to be, oh, I have to order one, I have to go to the store. So see how this video is distracting me for a few minutes? I know I'm going to go right down when I'm done with this video, but that's okay. A moment with you guys is uplifting me, or distracting me, I should say, for at least while I'm doing this video. So thank you for watching this video. Anyway, this is perfect, you guys. And the price, I got to tell you the price. $14.99. I didn't even ask her what's the price, because I didn't care. When she told me about it, I'm like, put it in the cart. I usually ask, how much is it? But I didn't care. It was just so amazing when she found it and told me all about it. So it is, and I don't care. It's worth it. It's probably even worth more than that. So you see it says $14.99. Not bad at all. So got that. The next thing is, this is my favorite body spray. I have a collection of body sprays. I have a collection of perfumes. Have I done a revamp? Because I revamped everything. I revamped the furniture in my entire house. I remodeled, repainted my entire house, each room, every single thing. And I revented my personal collections, like my purse collection. And that's up on my channel if you want to go back and see it. I revamped my watch collection. I already have that one up. The next one I'm doing is my makeup collection that I revamped, and I'm going to be doing a perfume one. Believe it or not, one of the first videos that I had such highest views on in the very beginning was my perfume collection. That was when I first started in 2015. So I have revamped. I'm just not done yet. So as soon as I feel like I'm done, I'm going to show you that collection as well, along with my makeup collection. I've got that one almost done. So I think that one's actually going to go next. But I love body sprays as much as I love perfumes. This is one of the favorite ones I have. It's such my favorite that I ran out and I'm like lost without it. Even though I have so many others that are just as beautiful and smell good, and I'm using them, of course, and I love them. I wanted to get another one of these, and if they would have had like two or three more, you know me, three plus is the great number, I would have got it, but they only had one. And I almost thought it was broken, because see how the top came off? But it actually works, because I tested it out, but the top just comes off. So weird. So you just have to be careful when you open it. But I love this one to spray at night, and to spray depending and what the day is and where I'm going. I love to take this in my travel bag, because it's just an ultimate smell. It's the Ariana Grande Cloud. It's 8 fluid ounces. So Ariana Cloud. I also have her Thank You Next, and I think another one, but you'll see in my purse collection. But this is $7.99. Ross is the place to go for body sprays. Where is it? Right there. Let's see if I can get close. God, I can't see what the bright light of there. But anyway, it's $7.99. I'll put the price of everything as well. Usually when I go in store, I don't exactly put the prices across the screen, because I'm showing you as I'm going on the actual product. When I'm unboxing and doing hauls and stuff like that from Amazon, then yeah, I put the prices, because those prices don't come on the product. When I go in store, the prices come on the product. But I'm going to go ahead and do it, because I don't know if with the lighting you're able to see it. Ross is the best place to get body sprays from, because they're always like $6.99, $7.99, at the most $8.99. If you get them at Walmart, they're $10.99 and above. But you got to try this scent, Ariana Grande Cloud. Then the next thing I got was some Sensodyne toothpaste. Our family's favorite is the Colgate Max Fresh, the green one. They have a blue one, which is okay, but we love the green one. It's a beautiful minty taste, keeps your mouth fresh. But I bought a new holder for the bathroom. The before holder, I had two separate holders. One held 5 toothbrushes with the lid on it, so it didn't get dust and germs. And then separately, I had the toothpaste dispenser. But my toothpaste dispenser stopped working, so I got a new one. And this one has two toothpaste dispensers. It has the brushes with the lid to hold it, and it also has two spaces for our electronic toothbrushes that we have, and then even like clips that you can hold like towels. In our case, we put our masks when we wash, and we put our masks there to hang. So I needed another toothpaste, a different one for the other dispenser, because there's two together. And I thought, why not get my toothpaste that's good, because I have sensitive gums and teeth. I have a gum disease called periodontitis. And so my gums get really weak, so I have to make sure I'm brushing. I brush like over 50 times a day. Like, I'm not exaggerating. Like, every time I go in the bathroom, I have to brush my teeth. It's also part of my OCD. I understand that. But I just have to have that fresh, clean taste. So I'll do this or mouthwash together or either or. But since we have the Colgate Max Fresh, which is a regular toothpaste and everybody loves it, I wanted to use the other dispenser to have this one. So when my gums are sensitive or irritated or whatever, this is the best kind. This is actually the one I should be using. So I found a dual pack. It's the Mint Fresh. It's called Sensodyne. So if you have sensitive gums or a gum disease or whatever, it says 24/7. Sensitivity protection and strong teeth and healthy gums. Dentist recommended brand. New look. Freshman twin pack. 100 grams by two. So that's going to go in my dispenser. And then I have a drawer that's for reserves. I call it the reserves. It has extra mouthwash, extra toothpaste, extra shavers, extra toothbrushes, tons of packages of toothbrushes, a bunch of toothpaste, a bunch of shavers. And then above that, I have a box on the new cabinet that has extra mouthwash, extra hairspray, extra lotions, extra shampoos and conditioners, what have you. So this is going to go on my dual dispenser on the second route. My husband should be coming soon. I think he actually gets off at 8:30 and it's only 8:14. And this is a blouse that I was able to find for my brother's funeral or the viewing or the memorial, whatever they decide to have. We're waiting to hear from my nephew and the family what they decide to do. So I found this beautiful blouse. Let me go backwards. It's stretchy. It's so comfortable. It's elegant. It fits beautiful. It is great, great quality. You can feel the material. You can see it in the material. I love anything that's blingy. So, of course, I had to have a little bling. I would have went for a plain shirt, too, but they didn't have one. They only had, like, really three shirts. But the other one, I didn't like it. It kind of had a see-through sleeve. Sometimes this door makes real noises and nobody's there. I forgot what my daughter calls it that makes that happen. But so I found this shirt. Like I said, very stretchy, very comfortable. I'm going to wear it with some slacks that I have, or if I'm able to get that order in on Amazon and everything goes well, I'm going to go with that. This year, oh, the toothpaste, by the way, I didn't tell you, was, let me see here, $8.99. Well, I didn't know it was that much, but it's so worth it. Where is it at? Can you guys see that? $8.99. Oh, I got to go down. $8.99 for two toothpaste. That's like four. It's expensive. That's pricey. But I wanted to try it and have it on hand. I'll probably, I'll always get two or more because I really need to start using it because my gums are feeling sensitive and irritated. So it's going to be worth the price. But this blouse, to let you guys know, where's the tag, is $9.99. See, I got to go down, $9.99. Let me show you that body spray again. Let me see if it works if I go down. It still doesn't work. You probably can see it a little bit better. But yeah, so anyway, if you have sensitive gums, gums that get irritated, a gum disease, what have you, again, I want to just highly recommend it. It is pricey, but it's worth it. Just want to say that again. The blouse is beautiful. I'm going to feel real comfortable and elegant in it, $9.99, of course. And I think that's it. The other blouse is my daughter's. Oh, no, it's not my daughter. She took her blouse out. That's the tank top. I told you I have all colors of tank tops. I wear them underneath. I have a green one. Let's see, underneath this one now. I have white, navy blue, green, red, you name it. I like to wear them. They're so comfortable to wear underneath. Plus, they go a little bit longer than your shirt, so it kind of disguises my stomach a little bit. But my black one is probably the oldest, and it was just wearing no matter how much I washed. It was already, like, stretched out on the bottom area. So I definitely needed another one. So I found this. So, so pretty. So it's like that. Usually I like when it says long because it goes down. But this one really went down pretty far. So I was happy with that. I tried it on. So that was $5.99 for this tank top. And it's one size fits all. So, yeah, and it's, what does it say here? Puskylie, I think that's the brand. So I got that, and that is it. And I got some toys for my son because he did something sweet for me, and I wanted to reward him. I'm always buying him stuff because I love him so much, and he so, so deserves it. Like I like to buy for my girls and my husband. They also deserve it. But I had promised him a sweet gift because he did something really special for me. So this price that I spent is, what is it? $149.07. As you can see, where is it? Oh my God. I can't see with the LED light. $149.07. But some of that includes 5 toys that I got for him. Otherwise, it probably would have been like 100, maybe a little less, something to that effect, but not so bad. I feel like I got a lot of good things, and I just wanted to share them with you. I'm already at 30.08, like I said, a max of 30. I think I'll be able to edit down a little bit, but I'm gonna have to go from here so that it doesn't get too much, and plus my husband will be coming in, and I wanna put this stuff, you know, away. There's some things I wanna show him as well. Stuff like that. He normally doesn't work this shift. He normally works 6 to 2:30, but some guy went on vacation in another department. They asked if he would be kind enough to cover. He used to do this shift like 2 decades ago. I remember when he first started in 1996, a home improvement job. This was his first shift, a 12 to 8. So he hasn't, and then he did it like, what, 5, 6, 7 years ago at another job. He was kind of doing these kind of shifts. I think it was like, no, actually 7 years ago when he first started, and the job he has now, that department, they work this kind of shift. So he hasn't worked this shift in a very long time, but it's only for one day. So, and he's taken a few days off. So he said no problem. He was kind enough to do it. So I'm curious to know how he feels from doing such a completely different shift from 6 to 2:30 to 12 to 8:30. That's wow. So, and I want to cook him at least a little something. I need to call my family. I've been messaging them, and we've been in contact, you know, holding each other up, you know, relaying information on the latest updates and, you know, arrangements and stuff like that. So I'm waiting to hear from them. I'm going to check in with them. I left them a message earlier, see how they were doing, told them I love them, you know, just giving uplifted messages, uplifting songs, you know, just memories, sending pictures and videos of my brother and us sharing stuff back and forth. I'm the photo and video person of the family. I've always been that way. We take pictures and photos of every single thing, from very small insignificant things to very big things. But my family, they have, you know, they're never really think a lot about that. So whenever they need photos or videos, they say, Carmen, you got photos and videos of this? So I've been sharing a lot of photos and videos, and we've just been, you know, sharing messages and I love yous and just holding each other up. So I'm going to check in one more time before the night ends, make sure that there's something for my husband to eat when he gets home, and just kind of chit chat with him before the night ends, get into something comfortable, stuff like that, and just see how the night unfolds, how I do tonight. So I will keep you in touch. And so I love you guys for letting me do this. This to help me laugh a little bit, smile a little bit, and distract. It really helps. And so I thank you guys for watching this video, and just hold me up in your prayers, okay? Please. I would really, really appreciate that. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell to get heads up on every time I upload a video. Like, comment, share, all that good stuff. May you guys please, please, please stay safe, and God bless. And I'll see you in my next video.